Opera singers are not Viking women. They are not fat men. They are anyone who wants to sing opera. They're beautiful singers. They don't have to sound a specific way. They don't have to use a certain technique. There's so many different parts of opera. There's so many different ranges for both men and women. Like, for example, I can sing soprano notes as well as tenor notes, and that's fine because I could play whatever part, you know? I don't sing low because not all men have to sing low. But I sing wherever I sing. And that's for everybody because they don't have to fit into one thing, because that's not what opera is.